now September, it's the middle months. It's a good, good holiday in Jesus' name. You ever sit out in the face of this time around Halloween and see a bunch of guys in sheets? They're not dressed up like ghosts, okay? Stay the fuck away from them. Let them go. They're not trick-or-treating. They have nothing for you. The reason I bring this up is, I'm like the only person in a band who admits to watching television. I miss Project Mama. I love TV. Most people in the band don't watch TV. Oh no, I'm busy translating the works of Chaucer into ancient Aramaic. You ain't Nick King, motherfucker. Shut up. And you're Nick King, you got an excuse to watch TV. If you ain't been Nick King, clap your ass down and watch America's Next Top Model. Or something. The reason I bring this up, though, is because I suggest you watch something. This Halloween's going to be on a Saturday, right? I cannot stress this enough. I want to hop from place to place to make sure you all get this. This Friday, okay, not this Friday, Friday before Halloween, Friday the 30th, turn on the 700 Club. I cannot stress this enough. Whatever new idea you have about Halloween is way different than what the people on the 700 Club think. The 700 Club idea of Halloween is that, let's say you decide to drop acid, maybe chase that down the road parody or something, and then smell the Freon out of your refrigerator. That's 700 Club Halloween. They believe, you gotta watch it, they're convinced that, like, Satan is dressing up a Halloween and stealing children off of street corners. And I'm like, fuck yeah, I ain't got any kids. That, kind of an interesting Halloween. If you've ever actually met a Satanist, they're not that interesting, for one, okay? It's like, so you guys gonna go kidnap, kill some kids? No, we're gonna listen to some King Diamond and light some candles. Keep going with it. It's never the person listening to King Diamond or Mayhem or something like that. I love Mayhem. Or something like that that's killed you. It's the person in, like, the Lady Gaga collection. They're killing people. But they do it with a poker face. So, 700 Club, turn it on, Friday before Halloween, it's like, there are people who don't believe Satanists are kidnapping children. I'm sitting at home going, yeah, me for one, motherfucker, I don't buy. Dude, stay tuned for a report about Acorn. You know, some of them are colored. I only do two impersonations. One is Pat Robertson from the 700 Club worrying about black people. And the other one I do, and you have to be a fan of this band to get this, this is Roman, the lead singer for BMD Nation. Ready? I'm sweating like a hostage up here. That was just a BMD Nation fan. This song's called Illusion. Why don't you go with me when I want to see BMD Nation? Go on again the next time.
I didn't have a way to live for
it. Wait, you drive with me? I've got a car.
No way, you got a car?
I got a car.
What kind of car do you
got? Got a bitchin' Camaro.